herself.
Aww, so cute.
She's like thinking about watching it in the future. Like,
we have not vlogged in a fat minute, have we?
We are currently driving to Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, to have a beach day, lake day. And yeah, it's supposed to rain later in the afternoon. So hopefully we get like a few good hours, but that's okay if we don't. Sam and Abby are gonna meet us there. So it's gonna be like a girls' night day.
Nice.
Girls' day night thing. I don't know. Anything to add, Sid?
Hi. I've missed you guys. Welcome to my vlog.
Welcome to my vlog.
She's taking over.
Our vlog.
But yeah. We should give life updates.
Oh, I got a haircut and highlights. That's about it.
Yeah. I got a haircut and highlights too.
Yeah. And I got a haircut and highlights.
Yeah. We only change your hair. Nothing else is different about
everything.
Let's see. I just turned 20 years old a few days ago.
God,
you're
old.
Shut up.
Aww. Sydney's now 19. Hannah's 20 as well.
What else? We're done with school. Yeah, it's summertime, baby. That's about it.
Yes, Daddy.
Grandpa.
Oh shit! Did he look?
Oh, Poppy.
And the window's closed.
Yes, Daddy.
What a guy.
Yes.
Wow.
He can power wash me.
Oh my God.
Okay, we just got to Lake Geneva Beach.
Yeah, look, I got the video of us moving in.
Oh!
Oh my God, Hannah.
This a year ago?
What did I say?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
That was a really pointless video, but
that was cute.
That we moved but, like, in.
It makes
we
me happy.
We moved in a year ago.
That.
We've been living together for a year.
Yeah.
Wait. What I said was we went to a car show and there's a lot of cars there. My dad was like really pretty, so he drives his car. An old man and a 27-year-old girlfriend. So if I'm lucky, one day I'll be one of those 27-year-old girlfriends.
Wow.
A teenager is red hot or blue. You're either in misery or high on a crest.
Okay, I just gotta tell the story. So the four of us, me, Abby, Sam, and Hannah, went into the water. I went the furthest. I just had to say that.
Yeah. Abby quit.
Abby
She's
quit
just
after
bragging.
You went up to your knees.
Yeah, I tapped out.
Where do you?
My ass got wet.
Ass. I went to neck. So.
You went to your neck?
Yeah. Did you see me go under?
Yeah.
No.
I went down.
It does.
Dude, it wasn't that bad. Like you just have to move around a lot.
You guys, the water is like, Sydney. What do you say? What was the temperature of the water?
It was 55 like yesterday when I.
Yeah.
55.
That's not bad.
Girl, we live in Illinois. Like.
We live in that weather. Every day. Not bad at all. I love it.
Hi.
Hi.
Why not? It's a bano.
It's a mama okay. Then.
You know how we have our gibberish talking?
Yeah.
Gibberish.
Every time I see Dawson in the UC, he always goes, Egobano, and I always go, Shubadunu. Like, we always do it. We always do our gibberish, but we do it in front of people, and I don't think people don't understand. And then they judge us.
Well, maybe they
speak
a different language.
Probably.
So white water language.
Not even white water language. It's literally asparagus and chill language.
True.
What the fuck?
That's the name of our group. We just took a fat ass photo shoot. Oh, there's sand on my camera. Okay. We just took a fat ass photo shoot on the beach in front of everyone. Are we ashamed? No. We love ourselves. We use the cooler as a tripod. We've just been chilling.
Like a villain, you know?
Yeah. It's kind of really cold in the water, so we haven't really been swimming, but you know, I think I'm getting tan. And that's the best part.
Oh my God. That's why we're so excited.
Oh, you sent all the pictures?
Saving all of them.
I'm gonna put the pictures in the video here. Okay, bye, Abby.
Yeah. I love you.
Birds.
Yeah, it looks like
you're
actually like,
wait, Abby, stay in the water.
I was
gonna do a
whole
staring at me.
What?
Oh, so who cares?
That's her job.
It's because you're hot.
Whatever.
You seem dear. Oh, she's going too. Bye. Here we go. Oh, he's a cold one. now we can't drop the phone now.
Yeah. That is a priority.
Yes.
We'll just get as much content as we can.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Just kind of like, you know, feel the vibe.
It's a vibe.
It's hot out here, boy.
Oh, okay.
Photo shoot. Yes. Oh, yes.
She's like, shut the fuck up.
She's like, no, don't pull any attention to me.
Doing the absolute most.
Oh, yeah. What else would you do for your friends?
Exactly.
Hannah.
Oh, everything. Rocks are actually a nice
foot massage. Mm-hmm. Photo shoot time?
Yeah.
Fuck it up, queens. They're doing a photo shoot now.
Yes!
How's Hannah doing?
I'm taking this.
Why? Where are you taking? Huh?
I'm giving her a seaweed facial.
Shh, no, no, no.
We're gonna.
Seaweed facial. Sitting ahead of time, I'm sorry.
Huh?
I said I'm sorry. I have time in
the- Oh, you're good. That's it! Seaweed facial! Rosie, Anna, stop! Seaweed facial. I feel...
refreshed?
Rejuvenated.
Oh,
perfect!
What are you gonna do with those?
I'm taking them!
Wait, put them on your face, actually.
Mi amor.
Put them on your head.
Mi amor.
Make me un poco loco.
Nothing and then gay, see?
That's all I know, that song.
Un poco loco.
Un poco loco.
Oh, there's the fairy.
He's gonna honk real soon.
Honk. Honk your horn.
Honk if you're horny. Yes.
It's a video. I promise my family will get it.
I promise my family. Oh, hi, Hearst family. What's going on?
Family.
You missed the vlogs? I know I have.
Yeah.
Are you okay? What are you doing? Let me see these pics.
My hair is like flipped in one. Yeah, where is
that
at?
Here.
That one.
Holy shit. Hold this. It's filming.
Thank you so much, Abby Good. Like, can props I see this?
You have to post that.
I'm done. Abby, I'm just gonna take photos with you from now on. I'm crying.
Wow. Okay, we're gonna swim to the dock.
As a rock.
Oh,
Abby, put it back in. It might be alive.
It's not alive. His head is fucking torn off.
Just keep swimming.
Don't put it back in. He's gonna step on
it. Don't listen to them. Just keep swimming, honey.
Just keep swimming.
Look, you can see it's like gills coming out. Now it's getting clean.
It's starting to breathe.
Abby's like a scientist out here.
You fucking bitch.
I'm fucking you.
Oops. Wow. That was fun.
That was fun.
Cold.
It was cold.
I felt like I was.
It was completely fine when we got out of the water, though.
Yeah.
Like, you're the second we went onto the dock, it was fine. I was like, okay.
We're leaving. Yes. Goodbye. Goodbye, beach. Let's go. Mi amor.
Sam and
I feel like refugees.
I'm trying not to run into people, but it's fine.
We're fine. Everything is fine.
Oh my gosh, the white
puppy. Oh my god, that's so cute.
Wow.
We love Lake Geneva.
No.
Okay. Oh, people are honking.
I'm scared.